Yeah. Kayleigh Jenkins is 19. We spent 3 weeks with her in October 2009. Kayleigh has been using drugs since the age of 13, an all too common scenario affecting families throughout the UK.
Started when I was like 13 and then just spiraled out from there really.
You started drugs when you were 13?
Well, not proper drugs, just a bit of ganja now and then, you know, down the park with your mates. That's what you've got to do when you're 13, aren't you?
I didn't do it. No one I knew did it.
I suppose it's just what life gives you, innit? If you grow up in a place like this, then you're gonna do it, innit? If your mates are doing it, you're gonna do it.
Why do you think you turned to drugs?
Dunno really, I think it might have been our dad being an absolute cunt all his life.
What did he do?
Bite my mum, stuff, innit?
What did he do to your mum?
I told you I didn't really want to talk about this on camera. You know they don't want to talk about this.
Kayleigh, it's a documentary. We want to know.
When asked about her turbulent relationship with her father, Kayleigh had a violent outburst. This was obviously a sensitive subject for her.
Cough!
Kayleigh, we just want to talk.
Do you have any questions about that? No, seriously, you can fuck right off.
Kayleigh asked her cousin, Danielle, to come to the park for moral support. Kayleigh is very close to Danielle and regularly stays with her when she can't be at home. We visited Kayleigh's mother, Carol Ann.
Hello, Carol Ann. Can you tell us a little bit of information about your relationship with your daughter, Kayleigh?
Well, we haven't really got much of a relationship at the moment. We've been had a couple of really bad years. We don't really know what she's up to most of the time, and if I ever speak to her or anything, she's really... she won't tell me the truth. She tells lots of lies and steals things from us. We've had lots of things stolen, even her poor grandparents, Dave and Anne.
Hello, Kayleigh.
Who is it, Kay?
Camera.
Hello. Hello.
Kayleigh is at the moment.
I think she's at her auntie's house.
Do you want to sit down?
Okay, thanks.
Get reports back now and again that she's around there.
She's quite close to her cousin, Danielle.
Yeah, she likes Danielle. Danielle's trying to sort her out a bit.
So, Kayleigh, are you in a better mood today?
Better than yesterday, but still not talking to my ma because last night I came in with a bad mood. Started smashing stuff up again. She said I was like a little kid again, which made me flip out more. So I just came there like I usually do when stuff goes wrong.
Whose house is this?
This is my Auntie Sue's house. My cousin though, because I get home real well with my cousin, don't like her. Just let me sleep here.
Do you come here often?
Yeah. So at one point it was like 3 or 4 times a week, well at the worst. And now it's not so bad, so I only have to come here about once fortnight now. But still, when I flip out, I still have to come here.
What was it we said that upset you so much yesterday?
I think it was just what you said about my dad and that, like bringing him up. Because when I agreed to do this, I agreed that I didn't want to talk about my dad. Because it ain't even funny, like what he did to my mum. Like beating her and stuff. And this is a documentary about drugs. There ain't nothing in it about... Nothing to say that there should be stuff about domestic abuse and that, because it actually fucked up me and my family and my brothers and that.
You know, I suppose they did. She don't get on with her dad at all. He's had loads of young girlfriends and stuff. Her stepdad's a bit funny. But we get on best we can type thing, but it all that makes it better now is the drinking.
Today I was going to go down job centre, but a bit late now, it's like 2 o'clock and I just got up, so I ain't bothering.
It's awful when she lives in the house. I mean, we can't do anything, we can't say anything, we're always frightened of upsetting her. She brings all her druggy friends round.
This is Jess, this is my cousin's dog. so much better than like human contact, having just a dog to chat to, because it doesn't chat shit back at you, doesn't have a go at you, don't judge you. It's the worst thing when people judge you. She didn't know I was a smackhead, does she? So she loves me just the same. Obviously, this ain't what I want. Look at other people and I think, oh, what life I could have. I don't have to spend all my time and money and effort and energy on drugs. I wish I could do normal everyday things, but I can't. You think you've got the stuff? You're telling me and anyone your heart. This ain't what I want. To put up a fight, you don't have to always be right. Let me take some of the punches for you tonight. Don't need